that smile.
Here we are at the LA airport. We're flying to Tijuana.
Tijuana.
We're going to Texas, y'all.
Yeah. We're going to Texas. Boom. What are we going to Texas for?
For Tinker Texas.
Chicken strips.
Tinker Texas and Raising Cane's. Yeah. That is the reason why.
Photo camp.
Okay, so we are heading to Texas right now. The agency we are signed with, Tinker Street, we're having a get together with all the photographers. And so we're all going to get together, hang out, shoot some photos. It should be awesome. Here with Corey, my fiance. And now we're in LA right now on the layover. And we're here with Ben. Ben Schuyler.
Hey,
Ben
boom.
Schuler. Just kidding. And Dr. V. Dr. Bolin. So excited, guys. This will be such a great trip. Get to see people we haven't seen or even met, which would be awesome. So lots of adventures coming. So yeah. Boom. Peace out. A-Town.
Close the boarding door. Before we push back from the gate, please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. It's time to switch from all electronics. Just kidding. Just make sure your electronics are stowed in your hand, please. Or the backpack in front of you. Press the silver button on the inside of your armrest and make sure that your seat's all the way up.
Just kidding.
Put your tray table away and retract the handheld remote and make sure all of your carry-on items are stowed all the way under the seat in front of you. Thanks.
Morning, Texas. It is bright and early. It's 7 a.m. Sun just rose. We got here last night pretty late, so it's been super fun already. We've got to hang out with a lot of our Instagram friends. Got to go in this, this thing right there. It's a really old schoolhouse that we're staying in. And it used to be Trinity University's headquarters back in like 1862 to like 1902. So, and we're staying in this cool building right here. So, yeah, it should be really cool. Basically just a photo weekend. We're really pumped. So, yeah, stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. I'm so excited to have you guys see this whole adventure. Hi. Yeah, it's actually pretty sweet right now.
Keep in mind the last time you go away at night. Keep in mind the last time, but don't ignore the first.
Mad at me. I don't know.
I've never heard a donkey like yell.
That was like screech. Are you gonna be mad?
Hello.
Maybe they just want to say hi.
Were you just excited?
Getting your steam on?
Yeah, getting that steam on.
Signal there at 35?
Yeah.
Nice.
I love that.
Yeah, man, it's great.
Super sharp.
With us, chromatic cover.
Last person to get a platinum album was you.
You're gonna
just
my like
fingers just look bad. Yeah, let me just try to make it look graceful.
And it's like, okay, it works. Leave me alone. Yeah, look at that rock.
Corey, what are you drinking?
Topo Chico.
It is a sparkling mineral water from Texas, I think.
Yeah, only Texas people.
Show me the label.
This.
Yeah, it's cool.
Topo Chico.
So, we're just hanging out. We've been shooting photos all day. Played some basketball in a really cool old gym. And we've just been hanging out in this building most of the day. Yeah?
It's been fun.
Now I am shooting my iPhone, my DSLR, and with this thing. So, I apologize in advance for how crazy it's going to be in Oliver, but it's really fun. It's been fun hanging out with these dudes right here. Tyson, the Noist, just kidding. Dr. V, yeah. Calm the Noist, he'll be really excited about that.
THENOSYT, the Noist.
And there's Kyle Seed. Boom.
That's Kyle. Yep. He's a man of many words.
And design. and type, handwritten type.
Yeah.
So.
Three more types in my life.
Man of many words in type.
Yes, they've seen Kyle.
Hi.
It's Kyle.
Can someone help me?
Go right here, Corey.
Right? That's back to where we...
Wait, sorry.
Corey's lost.
Just took some photos of Kyle.
Someone needs a new direction.
This just takes you right...
This is Kyle smoking a cool pipe.
Oh yeah, I remember that house.
That's good. Hey look, there's where we just were.
There's some more dogs.
Oh look, there's the... We just made a circle.
Hey you guys, can you please do directions?
I like literally do not have any service. Like
I
like... Mine says no service.
Not even coming up.
Mine's not coming up. Nope. We're already lost.
It just shows me a blue dot.
We just made a circle and we're lost.
Look at this place.
This cow comes up, starts drinking right out of the pond. I said, what is this cow doing drinking right out of the pond? It was a weird situation. It was kind of funny, but you know, we're in Texas, okay? And when you're in Texas, you don't mess with Texas. You don't. You simply don't. Anybody tell you that. Anybody would tell you that.
You don't mess with Texas.
Don't mess with me.
Oh, look at those cows. Posted up cows. Moo!
That's a laugh a minute in that car.
Hey, keep it down.
Look at this light on you, Daniel. You got some golden light on you. Get that golden hour.
Taking a photo, just
and then there's Mo that looks like a cowboy.
Look at Mo! That's cowboy Mo!
Why aren't you out there at the cows?
I prefer horse silhouettes or unicorn silhouettes to a cow silhouette, but
we should go find some unicorns.
It's just a personal preference.
We should go find some unicorns.
We should.
Some unicorns?
Yes, we should.
Yes,
let's
yes.
Let's get busy.
Road shot.
Roll up!
Did you look at this?
Oh, I love it!
Light
hashtag
gasm.
House light.
I love it! Oh my gosh!
This is so stressful! We need to get to there! So we are trying to find this spot right there. And we are almost there. When Corey's driving, we'll get there in no time. It's getting dark. We found the lake after a long time of trying to find it. Kyle's really excited. Hey look, there's a merry-go-round, guys. Let's go on the merry-go-round.
Yes.
So pretty.
Found Lake Mary.
Well, this is beautiful. Really fun. Glad we found at least some scenic stuff that wasn't just in an old abandoned house. Even though it's really cool, but...
Did you put this?
Yeah. I really want to go on the merry-go-round though, so hold on. Don't do it too fast, Daniel. I'm gonna get sick. I'm gonna get sick.
Are you ready?
Woo! Okay. Someone's gotta spin us faster.
Hurry, guys, Kyle, we're vlogging this whole experience.
Oh no, here comes Kyle. Here comes Kyle. Okay, 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 okay. Oh my gosh, just look in the center.
Can you?
Oh my gosh.
Y'all, we are on the merry-go-round.
Guys, we're Kyle. So old. We're so old.
We're in Lake Mexia.
Oh, I'm getting dizzy. I'm getting real dizzy. I hope you guys are getting dizzy too.
This is crazy. Oh,
we're so old. We're such old people. I don't know. You gotta jump off. I can't look at the ground.
Oh, try to stand up. Somebody's gonna get hurt.
I feel sick. Oh,
okay. Okay, we're just trying to stop, y'all.
Oh. I can breathe. Okay. Oh, someone's phone fell out. Yeah.
Where's it at?
It's right there. Oh no, the six. Okay, hold on. Let me just. Okay. Woo.
Ed, can you help me edit this photo?
Totes, bro.
I'm looking at this photo on Lightroom 5.
Okay.
Actually, Lightroom 4. Don't worry. I gotta bring it up. I better bring it up.
You gotta start over.
We are on day 3. Yesterday I didn't vlog at all because we were doing some really cool creative stuff, hearing lots of people speak. It was awesome. It's been such a good little weekend hanging out with people and shooting and super inspiring. And now we're just going through some of their photos.
Hey,
Ben,
can you help me out?
Daniel and Tyson. They got some good work.
Stand in that window. Can you stand in this window? And she was like, I will totally stand in that window.
Tight.
And so the kind of the feel that I was going for was kind of dark, but not too dark.
Okay.
Kind of light at the same time, and then I wanted to have some contrast and but also be desaturated. But I want some color. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? I want some color to go in the photo.
Yeah, yeah.
And what do you think, Tyson? Can you just look at this for me? And what would you change if you were going to change something? What would you do?
Well, the question that I first asked.
Sorry.
You speaking?
I can see my glare on my hand.
Okay. What are you gonna do?
Question that I first want to ask would be, what is this gonna be your final crop?
No.
Okay. So what are your thoughts on the crop?
Like, I'm thinking 4 or 5.
Okay, but where?
I want to keep some of that negative dark skin. Let me show you.
Okay, and then I can have an opinion because the first.
Okay. Photographer problems right here. Trying to figure out your crop.
Can't really.
You know. But Tyson has a really sweet photo here of our friend Jessica, JZombie on Instagram. He had this really cool idea of bringing in smoke bombs. I mean, I can let him tell the story, so, you know.
Let's hear the story.
Let's give
the
vision.
Hi, YouTube. My name is Tyson Edwards, aka The Nosy T, aka
The Noist.
If you want to check me out on YouTube, it's at Tyson Edwards. Excuse me, there's no at. It's just Tyson Edwards.
Cool
he's a dancer.
Those are my dance videos that I did back in the day. You can still check them out. Possibly.
Something
to come out in the future. Stay tuned, subscribe, like any of the photos if you like them. Okay, moving on. So back to the photos. this is Jessica. She's one of my good friends that I met through Instagram. And on my trip here, we were in Texas, and in Texas you can get fireworks. And we pulled over at this awesome, really cool station we stayed at, and they had hats, they had fireworks, it was crazy. Get anything there. It was complete opposite of what it's like in Seattle and San Francisco. Got some smoke bombs, saw a shot that I wanted to get in my mind when I saw smoke bombs, and this is basically the shot that I envisioned. Is to fill the light with smoke so we could catch rays coming through and it could focus more on the subject, drawing lines to the subject. This is a pretty cool scene. It's a library within it. Probably seen a lot of this in this video. This is kind of what I was going for, and I feel like I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's cool. Lots of good, inspiring, playing with light, lots of shadows, lots of sweeping the dust up from the ground to get light beams, which is really dusty and you kind of like cough it up, but you know, it's good. Can we talk about these real quick? Look at these. Candy cane Oreos. Well, wannabe Oreos.
We're gonna take this, we're gonna shake it up as hard as we can, and we're gonna have him open it in front of the camera like this, and then drink it, and it's gonna go all over the place. In slow-mo.
This is what we're doing, take your
face.
So, what are we doing, Tinker Street, when we don't want to
take
photos?
And I have a sliver that I can't get out.
Pop it and drop it on the camera.
Okay, we get one take.
You got a little bug on you.
And then when you do it?
Get that bug off.
Oh, not.
Your face. Close to your face. Okay, and then what you're going to do is you're going to go grab it and go like this and kick your head, not the can.
Just basking in the sun. Sunset with these guys plus more. It was great. What did we do? It was great.
It was great.
It was great. It was great. It was great. Oh my gosh, YouTube. Oh my gosh. So good. Selfie.
So good.
So good. No? Look, they're all matching.
Oh, this white wall. Yeah.
More light over there.
Guys, so cute.
Chambray boys.
Tyson, you need my hat.
Yeah, give me that.
Here, let's switch.
Yeah, give me that.
Lean in, Ben.
Twins.
Model.
Yeah, Tyson. Right. Get that, Tyson.
God, Tyson.
Look at that.
Stop laughing, Tyson. Blue steel. Straighten out that broom, Tyson. You're a lady.
You got some little personal projects we're working on.
You do?
Oh. How you feeling, Ben?
Feeling fantastic.
Yeah.
I already know what you know.
I found out from him.
Now there's just no chance. There'll never
and
be
you and me.
You and me.
Too late to find out.
Oh, I believe me all alone.
So we are heading back to home to Seattle. He's going back to San Francisco, but then eventually moving up to Seattle, which would be fun.
Turn left US 77.
It was a really fun
right
trip. Kind of tired, but really fun.
Who did that?
We just got to hang out with some really awesome people and meet some new friends. It was just really awesome. So excited to go home though. It'll be good. Really busy week, but it'll be awesome. So thank you guys for watching this vlog. It was awesome to have you guys come along and see our adventure. So talk to you guys later. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Subscribe.
So yeah. Google says goodbye. Google says goodbye.
Google Maps, bye.
Adios.